back.
Nothing. What are you doing?
Are you the press agent?
Oh, you came on Air Force One?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I came with the press too, where I was doing the second press.
Yeah, hey, gents, let's move up to this pool area up here. Wow. Representing the night sky,
somewhere
in Rio de Janeiro.
Diamond shape
represents great mineral wealth.
Yeah.
And now,
former
Malaysia,
not really.
Years of age and a swimmer representing Canada, the reason chosen. He competed in the Olympics in 1980 and set four records. He's a Canadian junior athlete of the year in 1976. Nationally honored athlete through Sport Canada, the nation of Canada. He competed internationally for the first time 10 years ago. Flag is the white cross and the red flag, the simple design of the Danish, known as the spirit of Denmark. Maybe the oldest national flag to be used continuously since it originated. The Faroe Islands officially adopted the flag in 1948, the national emergent flag of the Faroe Islands, which are a part of Denmark, the red cross. Embroidered in blue on a white field, it's another Scandinavian flag, the upright limb of the cross is placed in the north. West Germany flies the national flag in horizontal stripes of black, red, and gold colors associated with the struggle for the United Germany in the period of the 1830s. Individually factored equal width, the red stripe is wider than the white, which in turn is wider than the blue.
USA! Yeah, it's running, but I get the battery though.
Respecting and abiding by the rules of discipline.
Respecting and abiding by the rules of discipline.